Hey everybody, it's Peds Card Collection coming back at you with another video. And today I'm at the National with a special guest, one of my friends, subscribers, Dave G. And we're gonna be opening up a hobby box of 2022 Series 2 baseball. So we're looking for the short print rookie cards of O'Neill Cruz, Shane Boz, and Joe Ryan. So we're each gonna split the box, and whoever gets the better cards is gonna take the whole box. We've got some spectators in the building. Here we go. It's the last day of the National, guys. I got my boys Kyle and Matt on the flip side of the camera. Hopefully I'm not out of the screen. Got a Derek Jeter All-Star. Nothing doing in pack one, guys. I'm gonna try to pick things up. The second box. You have one auto or one relic per box on average. Hopefully we can pull an auto if we're lucky enough to get two autographs in hobby boxes, so. Nothing too crazy in that pack. Got a rainbow foil in this pack.
Oh boy.
Hopefully it's gonna be a rookie. Here we go, we got a Connor Siebold foil rookie card. Dave was kind enough to pick me up a nice PC auto today. Taiwan Walker, top's finest rookie auto, so definitely gonna have to send him a nice Yankee card in return. There you go. We got a short or a gold card, Edmund Sosa, numbered to 2022. How's he doing, by the way, over there? Oh, okay. Got 87 insert coming up in this pack. Uh-oh, we might have a short print in here. Relic is a thicker card? You might have to hit the box. We've got a relic. It's a thicker card stock. So we're gonna leave that for the end of the pack. Yeah, you can flip it.
Horrible trash.
Oh, it's numbered at least. Alex Bregman.
Show
it to them one more time.
Piece of the garbage can.
Alex Bregman patch card, trash can relic, straight from the garbage can itself. Got a Willie Adames 87 design. I got a rainbow, or I got a red foil card coming up, guys. That could be a big one if we hit O'Neill Cruz or Joe Ryan, Shane Boz. Tristan McKenzie been pitching really well recently. been picking up a lot of his autos and cards. Got an Evan White orange foil. This one's number 299. It's a nice card right there.
Exactly, he's advanced stat.
Rainbow foil rookie card for the Phillies. That's a pretty nice one.
Body insert.
There you go. That's a sweet one. Sweet shades, right? There we go.
I see it right here.
O'Neal Cruz.
Nice. There we go. Finally hit one. We each got about. I got five more packs. We still have the silver pack, so. Sandy Alcantara having a Cy Young type season this year for the Marlins. Unfortunately, Max Meyer, their top prospect, is gonna need Tommy John surgery. Got called up a couple weeks ago. Super talented pitcher. Kevin Castro rookie card.
SB.
You got an SB?
Barry Larkin.
Nice. Boom.
Barry Larkin SB.
I think Dave's winning this box so far. I'm gonna need to pull something big here to salvage the box. Spencer Strider, that's a nice one. Says it's about upper 90s for the Braves. Sweet shades, Aaron Judge. Catch you on the next one. Peds Card Collection out. Take care.